In one of your stories, a Washera County woman is asking for your help after her home is burglarized and several pieces of precious family jewelry stolen. Now, law enforcement officials are saying she's just the latest victim in a string of daytime burglaries. NBC 15's Barclay Pollock reports.
That was devastating. He wasn't sick. He just died suddenly of a heart attack, and none of us had any preparation.
In October of 2009, Claire Johnson's husband, Robert, passed away. He was 78. Since then, Claire's held several rings, including her late husband's wedding band, close to her heart.
I wore that every now and then when I really missed him a lot. I'd put that on with mine.
But today, Claire's fingers are bare. That's because yesterday, Claire's home was burglarized while she was out shopping.
After she got home, that's when she noticed that several things were out of place and this back window was open.
Claire says dresser drawers were left open, someone searched her medicine cabinet, and a footprint was left on this throw rug. According to the Washera County Sheriff's Department, this is just the latest in a string of daytime burglaries going back about 3 weeks.
We are getting about five or six a week.
Okay.
And some of that is because people are coming up to their cottages and finding them. Broken into, but a lot of them are residents that have just left home for a matter of a couple hours.
Residents like Claire Johnson, who just wants her property back.
We just give them back.
In the town of Marion, Barclay Pollock, NBC 15 News.
The Sheriff's Department is looking for a vehicle in connection to those burglaries. It's described as a bright blue older vehicle, similar to a Toyota Corolla. The driver is described as a male in his mid-20s. Anyone with information can contact the Washera County Sheriff's Department. And remember, if